Hey guys.
As peer counselors, we want to bring information about sexual abuse out in the open. But sometimes the hardest part of dealing with abuse is understanding what's even happening.
Sexual abuse is when someone touches the private parts of your body. You know, the parts of the body underneath the bathing suit. Or abuse is when the person has you touch his or her private parts, or shows you pictures of naked people.
Many times, touches that are uncomfortable start as touches that are too friendly or part of a game. While these touches might make you feel uncomfortable, you're not sure if the touch is sexual abuse. Even if these touches make you feel uncomfortable or nervous, you might not really understand that something is wrong.
By the time you realize that the touching is sexual abuse, you don't know how to make it stop.
Even if you didn't say no when the touching started, you can say no now. Sexual abuse hurts because it violates your right to control your body.
Abusers can be someone you trust. Maybe it's someone who gives you lessons or teaches you how to play sports, or even a relative. Because you know the person well and they can tell you what to do, it's even harder to say no if they do something that makes you feel uncomfortable.
We have a letter from Quinn, who wrote about a situation with an older person that had been a friend. The person touched Quinn inappropriately, saying it was just a game. It was very confusing for Quinn because the older person had been nice before and gave Quinn special gifts and video games. The person did this to make Quinn feel okay about what was really going on and to make sure Quinn didn't tell anybody about the abuse.
When the abuse has gone on for a while, it's easy to think that it's your fault for not stopping it sooner or for going along with it. The most important thing to remember is that abuse is never your fault.
If you think you've been abused or there's someone in your life who makes you uncomfortable, you need to tell a trusted adult. Talking about it can be scary, but it's the first step to making it stop.